So let's see what your subject is.
I feel like this is a bald person thing here. You've just chosen the two shiniest-headed people you could find.
It's like the end of a pool game.